Lenz, and I'm presenting this poster here at the ICML. And this is an analysis which we did where we compared for young, high-risk patients with an age-adjusted IPI of 2 to 3, diffuse large B-cell lymphoma, the often used R-CHOEP regime to the newly Pola-R-CHP regime. And as you can see from the poster, with respect to efficacy, these two regimens give very good results. They're highly efficacious, and there's no difference with respect to efficacy, but the Pola-R-CHP is less toxic. So we feel that we can safely reduce the intensity of the chemotherapy and use Pola-R-CHP in patients that are younger, that have a high risk defined by the age of just IPI 2 to 3, and therefore I think this is a new therapeutic option for these patients.